What's up, YouTube? So here are the three things that you should focus on para mas mabilis mong makamit yung summer body goals mo. Let's go! Pero bago yun, I'll give you a bonus. Here are the three things na hindi mo dapat pagtuunan ng pansin when it comes to these aesthetic gains. Number one is hormones. There is essentially nothing you can do to change the hormones inside your body. Ang pwede mo lang gawin is mag-workout for your body to release these beautiful chemicals, dopamine, serotonin, norepinephrine, pati na rin i-increase or i-boost yung testosterone levels inside your body. Pangalawa is obsessing too much on your macros. Your body doesn't know the perfect combination of 40% carbs, 40% protein, and 20% fats. Kapag nalaman mo to, you will stop complicating this fitness thing. Ang tanging nakakaapekto is total caloric intake and of course, yung protein mo. Personally, 1 gram of protein is an easy to remember target. 1 gram of protein, this way masusupport mo yung stimulus na binibigay mo through workout and mabuboost yung muscle building properties ng katawan mo. Pangatlo is supplements. Napakadaming taong nagtatanong sa akin, ano daw yung supplements ko? Supplements para daw lumaki, tsaka mabilis magpamuscle. Unang-una, yung mga taong nagtatanong na to just gives me information na naghahanap sila ng shortcut para mabilis. Ano yung iinumin para mabilis? I'm here to tell you that there is no shortcut. There is no shortcut into getting fit. There is no shortcut into getting successful. Kailangan you work hard for it. Anything worth having in life takes time to accomplish. You have to work hard for it. Bakit hindi mo tanungin, what does it take? Paano ba maging ganun? Hindi yung anong iinumin. Pero I don't blame them dahil baka hindi lang sila informed. They are misled or bamboozled. Diba? Dahil may mga fitness celebrities na kung ano-ano yung iniinom, baka nalalason yung utak ng mga taong to. Nakala nila, kung gusto mong mag-build ng muscle, eh kailangan mong inumin itong mga bagay na to. That is simply not true. Marketing na lang yan. Ang supplements is there to supplement. Ang ibig sabihin ng word na supplement is pupunan niya yung kulang. So kung kulang ka ng protein, pwede tayo mag-supplement ng whey. Whey is natural, guys. Kaya ayoko rin sana nakakarinig nung nati-nati lang, walang supplements. Natural lang, walang supplements. Supplements is natural. Ang hindi natural is steroids. Steroids is artificial testosterone. Yun ang hindi natural. Whey protein is natural. It comes from cow's milk. Ito yung byproduct ng extraction from cheese making. So, ina-extract yung fat sa cheese, ina-extract yung protein, ginagawang whey. Dina-dry, and then pina-powdered form, yun na yung binibili natin sa market na whey protein, concentrate whey protein, isolate whey protein. Punta naman tayo sa mga bagay na kailangan mong pagtuunan ng pansin. Unang-una dito is progressive overload. Meaning you have to get stronger in your lifts, in your workout. Kung mas focus mo pa yung having a quality protein shake or whey protein after your workout, then progressing 10 kilos on your squats or 20 pounds on your bench, then you gotta reassess your goals. Kailangan mong maging stronger. As a natural, which I would assume all you guys are, we have to get stronger. Number one, progressive overload. Second thing you should focus on is sleep. Sleep is one of the best things you can do, not just for your gains, but for your body and for overall health. Ang akala ko dati, muscles grow inside the gym. At mali pala ako dun. Muscles grow while you sleep. Kapag natutulog tayo, your body repairs itself, making it grow stronger and bigger para ma-withstand niya yung exercise na ginagawa mo at yung pinapagawa mo sa kanya. Talino ng body, no? Third thing you should focus on is calories. Calories has a direct effect dyan sa body composition mo. Kung gusto mong mag-gain ng weight, kailangan mong mag-eat ng mas maraming calories kaysa sa kailangan ng body mo. Kaysa sa maintenance calories mo. Kung gusto mong mag-lose ng weight and then eat at a calorie deficit, kumain ka ng mas mababang calories kaysa sa maintenance calories mo. Ganun lang siya kadali. Kung gusto mong malaman yung tamang calories tailored for your body in a day, in a week, and in a month, I have a video for that. That's gonna be the first link in the description box down below. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you learned a thing or two from this video. And if you do, please don't forget to like this video, show some support by subscribing, dahil I will share more of my knowledge in this fitness journey para hindi mo na maranasan yung katakot-takot kong mali dito sa journey na to. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace!